At the starting of the week, at Summit Talk Show.